In this video, I'm going to give you three reasons why some personal trainers fail. Okay, so number one is that they just give up too early. People expect things to be done overnight. It doesn't happen like that, especially in a business like this. Okay, it won't happen 6 months down the line, it won't happen 12 months. It'll probably happen, if I'm being honest, 2 years down the line to become a qualified, established personal trainer that's, you know, consistently busy with clients coming in 2-3 times a week on a consistent basis. It's gonna take a while, okay? So you've gotta really stick into it. You know, if you're in it for the long game, which you should be, that's where you're gonna grow. You're not gonna grow overnight. It's gonna take time. You're gonna build your skills, build your knowledge, and build your clientele, okay? Another reason, number two, is that people just stop learning, okay? They get qualified, you know, whatever it is, online, or they do a workshop, or they go to a course or university, whatever it is. And then after they're qualified, they just stop learning. They just give up. They think they know everything. But as we all know, as in life, everything evolves. There's always new, different techniques, new equipment, new styles of training. So, you know, if you just stop learning, you're going to become outdated. Your knowledge is going to be as good as other trainers out there that are educating themselves. They are doing workshops. They're consistently learning. They're listening to podcasts. So the moment you stop learning, you're just basically killing yourself and your business. Don't have an ego. Don't think you know everything, because you don't. I don't. No one knows everything. Always want to learn. Always want to better yourself. And you know, your clients will appreciate that. You know, the more knowledge you've got, the more experience you got, your clients are going to benefit from it, all right? They're going to learn more from you, they're going to get better results from you, and you know, you're going to better your reputation, okay? So keep learning, don't stop. And number three, I'm going to be honest with you now, people just don't work hard enough. Lazy mother, all right? So you've got to work hard, stop being lazy, you know? Everything in life, if it was easy, everyone would do it, all right? So put the work in, put the graft in. You know, if you're not willing to work 6 a.m. till 10 p.m. when you're first getting started in the game or any business, you're not going to be successful. You've got to put the reps in. You've got to put the time in. That's how you're going to build your craft, okay? You've got to put the time in. If you're not willing to do that, you're in the wrong business. You've got to find something that you're passionate about. Like for me, when I first got qualified, I was working them hours. I was working, getting there 5-6 in the morning, wasn't leaving until 10 p.m. I loved it. I loved it, okay? So if you're not passionate, you're not loving what you're doing, you don't enjoy working all them long hours, get a different job, get a different profession, okay? You've gotta be passionate, all right? So you gotta work hard, all right? If you're not passionate, you're not gonna work hard in whatever job you're in, okay? So take a little think about that. If that's the way you feel about being a personal trainer, you're not putting in the rep, you don't wanna wake up at 5, 6 a.m. and train your clients, you don't wanna stay around till, you know, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 p.m., I used to love it because I was learning, I was getting better, and I was getting new clients. I was building my business, building my brand, and ultimately I was making more money. I loved what I did, all right? So if you love what you do, everything else will fall into place, okay? So there's three quick tips. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, guys, please hit the like and subscribe button, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.